Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Shaniva Beauty. And if it's your first time joining, go ahead and click the subscribe button so you won't miss another video. And if you're oldie but goodie, hey babies, welcome back. Well, go on, remember to turn your post notification on so you won't miss another video, guys. Okay. So, if you're not subscribing, first of all, go ahead and subscribe so you don't miss out on these awesome videos that I do create. Okay, so guys, I have a special video today, guys. Like, I'm so nervous, guys. Like, I did this video before and I'm doing it again. I didn't like the first one. I didn't think I got in depth with that video. This video is how I lost 50 pounds in literally about 3 months. We're in, today's the 1st of December, and where I did started the 1st of September. So I think it's around 3 months, right? Yeah, 3 months. Everyone keep on asking me what I did to lose weight, how I lost weight so fast. Everyone is just so amazed how I did it. But yeah, so let's jump straight into that video, guys. Guys, I wasn't comfortable with where I was. Remember, I just had a baby 7 months ago. I did gain some baby weight during that pregnancy, so I wasn't comfortable. That's the biggest I ever was. Yeah, so I was like, hell no, I'm gonna have to do something about this. And I decided to just go on a weight loss journey. I need to lose weight. I didn't have no idea. I just know that I'm gonna lose weight. And I'm a person like, once I tell myself I'm gonna do something, I'm gonna literally do it. Like, I'm just like that. If I ever come to you and say I'm gonna do this, like, I'm gonna do it. So I just decided that I'm gonna do it, and I started to research ways how to lose weight. I see that people do different stuff. I saw that some people was doing the keto diet. I personally was not interested into the keto diet because it's so much fat, and I'm not a person that likes taking so much fat. So I did say no, and then I saw intermittent fasting, guys, and I'm like, this sounds like I could work with this. And so much people say they lost weight with doing the intermittent fast. I'm like, oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna try it. And I did I'm still doing a 16-hour intermittent fast, guys. And what that is, you will not eat anything for 16 hours, and it's best to do it at nighttime if you don't work intermittent fasting, guys. But let's get into the diet, because these are all stuff that you will need to do to lose weight, because dieting is very, 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 very important. I do think it's the most important thing to lose weight. Yeah, so I cut carbs out. I'm just starting back to eat a little bit of carbs, because I do know that your body do need carbs. People say that. So yeah, so I'm just starting to eat like a little bit of carbs. I will incorporate every now and again. But I really, for to lose the weight that fast, I did cut carbs and sweets. Oh guys, I literally did not eat anything sweet. I don't drink. The only thing I drink is water. I try to drink a lot of water, guys. If you could do a gallon a day, that's good. I personally couldn't, because it's really hard. I would have my days when I do complete a gallon of water, and I feel like I literally accomplished so much, because drinking water is so hard for me. But if you could do it, that's good. I literally don't drink soda, I don't drink juice, I don't drink orange juice, I don't drink no juice, only water. And then I literally don't eat no carbs. So for my breakfast, it would be really simple. If you guys want a video on what I eat in a day, go ahead and comment that. For my breakfast, I will literally make like a omelet, eggs, scrambled eggs or so. And that's when I will incorporate a little carbs, because I'll probably make an egg wrap. And I'll use like little bit of carbs, like a whole wheat wrap or something, if I do decide that I'm gonna do that. But before, I would only use the spinach with the scrambled egg and a little bit of cheese, so I could get a little bit of fat in for my breakfast. For lunch, I'll probably just do a I used to do a protein shake and I stopped. I really didn't like it, so I would like probably do a salad or something. Or guys, I'm eating at 11, so bear in mind I don't really have a lunch time. I could really hold it out till dinner time. So for dinner I would definitely have salad, jerk salad. I love jerk salad because I just jerk my chicken breast. I only ate chicken breast, guys, on chicken. I just started to eat back like other part of chicken. Like I'm like 2 weeks away that I only ate chicken breast, and I'm just starting to even eat shrimp. It would literally be just chicken breast. I would drink that in the oven, put it on my salad, and I will do, if I don't incorporate cheese in the morning, I'll go ahead and sprinkle a little bit of cheese on my salad. But that would be it, guys. Like I don't use no dressing or nothing. Like that's it. Drink my water and I'm good to go out the door, guys. And that's what I did. Let's get into exercising, guys. This part is important. I don't think it's 50-50. I don't think diet is more, but exercising is also important. What I did do is I exercise 4 times for the week. If I feel I push it to 5, like I'm like that. I'm really obsessed with exercising now, guys. Like I'm really, really obsessed with that. But I would do like 25 to 30 minutes of cardio, then I will lift weights, guys. Like not a lot. I don't lift heavy weights. It will just be like weights that to tone me up, like tone up my hand, guys. I do have bigger arms, so I'm still working on that. But yeah, so I will literally just do that to weights, leg weights, and I'll do like full body workout. I have an apartment gym, so upstairs will be cardio. I'll go upstairs first, get my cardio out the way. I do the elliptical, guys. I don't do treadmill that often. It's pretty boring to me. I don't like it, so I really don't do treadmill that often. Like, but elliptical, I love it. I think I lost a lot of weight by doing the elliptical, and I'll do that for 25 minutes and I'll be sweating, guys. So yeah, elliptical for it. Buzz. But yeah, so yes, and that's how I lost the weight, guys. That's literally what I did. I try to take this pill that's called Predamine. It says that it helps you to lose weight, guys. I didn't take it for not even a month. That shit would have me up all night. I'll feel high as fuck. Like I'll be so high. Like that wasn't for me. But if you guys could do Predamine, that works too. I definitely don't recommend any like weight loss pill because those stuff are not really good for you. You could really do this the natural way, guys. Like all you have to do is be consistent, be disciplined. Is the biggest thing to lose weight, guys. I think it's too, you gotta have discipline. You're gonna have friends in your way, you're gonna have family in your way. Like I do love my friends and I do love my family, but when it comes to my diet, I don't play, and they know that. They be so over me. Like they know by now that I take my diet serious. So once you are serious, people will take it serious. So yeah, like they have respect for my diet now. Like them say I have no rice, no salt, no fried. Like they know this. So yeah, so yes, guys. But now I lost 50 pounds. I would probably lose like another 20, but that's the lowest I would go, guys, because I don't want to be skinny. I love the way I look now. Like I think I look good. I got my little bone showing here. But I think that's the probably the most, guys, I will lose like another 20 pounds. So that's why I started to get off that strict diet. That is a very disciplined strict diet, guys. So now I'm starting to eat, not like fast food, but I do eat food. If like Sunday time, I'll eat a little bit of rice and peas or whatever. But I was doing that before, guys. So you don't have to literally stop eating carbs or sugar forever, guys. Do this for like 3-4 months, lose the weight that you want, or don't, just do it until you see the weight that you want. Then you start back to eat, and I'm telling you, you're not gonna eat like how you used to eat before. That shit is hard. I tried that. It was just Thanksgiving and I shared a big plate of food. I was like, oh, I deserve this, I'm gonna go ham. But I didn't eat it. I didn't want it. My belly just couldn't take it. So guys, once you're break into the smaller portion, and so you're not gonna go back, so don't worry about that. But you will definitely be able to insert a little bit of carbs, a little fat, a little thing, and you won't really gain back any weight once you did it the natural way. So yes, guys, if you guys like this video, let me know. And if you guys also Sorry. If you guys also want to see how I eat, and if you guys want to see how I exercise, if you guys want more questions how I lost weight, go ahead and comment that in the comment box below, guys. And let's communicate. Let's talk about weight loss, guys. Like, in the comment, guys, I want you to tell me if weight loss is on your list for your New Year's resolution, if God spared your life. Let me know if that's on your list for losing weight in 2021, guys. Peace out.